Welcome back, my dear brothers and sisters. I am Indian and I am here for your undisputed success. Let's join our hands together to make our country the nation of extraordinaries. I hope you watch and like our previous video on India is the best. And today I am here with a new video on two roads diverge in a yellow wood. So let's start our video. Two roads diverge in a yellow wood. It's a very famous poem by the Robert Frost. In this poem, he wanted to convey mainly three messages. First one is don't follow anyone. Second one is believe in yourself. And the third one is just dare to be different. So the first message is don't follow anyone. So why you want to follow anyone? Are you a servant or a laborer? Because only these two people have to follow anyone. Otherwise, you have your own mind. So just use it. The second message is dare to be different. So if you are not following anyone, means you unconsciously took the second part. So dare to be different. So if you are going on the another path, means you will see the less peoples or almost no peoples on this way. Your friends may be on the another side. So what? Just dare to be different. The third part is believe in yourself. If you are not following anyone, if you are going on the another way, and at last, if you don't have trust on yourself, you are ruining your all the efforts. So just believe in yourself. No one have took this part, so there will be a less outcomes or almost no one have seen the outcome. So what? Just go on the way. Few years back, a person dared to do so. He was the teacher, but he decided to do something else. He was earning enough to survive, and I think this is more than enough for the most of the population. They are satisfied if they are earning enough to survive, but he dared to do something else, something different. So he started the e-commerce website. From there, his company earned zero revenue for almost 5 years. After that, now he is on the list of Forbes. So yes, my friends, this is the story of Jack Ma. I think you all of know the Alibaba. If you have any queries, please write in your comments. Till then, be happy, young, Jai Hind.